Dr. Singh, how are you doing this afternoon?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Hello.
Good to see you.
All the big wigs are here.
Have you ever heard of Golden Awards?
Golden Awards?
Yep. You can say no.
That's okay. No, I've heard of them.
Golden Awards. The Golden Awards were established about 1996, 1997. There's Golden Hand, Golden Heart, Golden Stethoscope.
Okay.
And today, we're nominating you, or not nominating, you're awarding you with the Golden Stethoscope Award.
That's good. Thank you.
Yeah. So let me read to you here. Okay. We had a very sick patient in the CCU that was not making any progress with recovery after 3 days. Dr. Singh took over care on Saturday, and during rounds, he took time to introduce himself to the family and explain the patient's condition and prognosis, which was very poor. And he explained it in layman's terms. After addressing all of the family's questions and concerns, they asked about a transfer to a different facility to obtain more specialized care and possible a second opinion. Dr. Singh talked directly to the consulting physician, as chief diagnosis was consulting physician specialty. So I don't know what that necessarily means, but I think what they mean is this is what was going on with the patient, and you called, we should take care of it at the other site. But that person said, I'm not on call, so I don't want to talk to you anymore. So you elected to contact Mayo, and that was per the family's request, and was able to get the patient transferred within 3 hours of this request. This was such a relief to the family and an excellent example of patient and family advocacy, compassion, and stewardship. I want to be clear, the person he called the first time was also at Mayo's, who said, I'm not on call, it wasn't one of ours. So let's just be clear with that. So I was so grateful to be working with Dr. Singh that day, and although he will likely never know the patient's ultimate outcome, I am certain that Dr. Singh's action allowed the patient to have the best possible chance at the best recovery possible and gave the family peace of mind that they had done everything they could in their loved one's best interest. So I just want to thank you for always putting the family with the patient. I want to thank you for explaining in terms they could understand what was going on. And I want to thank you for, most importantly, doing what's right for the patient. So congratulations and thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And then we do have, believe it or not, there's not a lot of these out there. So feel free to put it on your white coat, on the lapel.
Sure.
So, all righty. So thank you again.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.